Hello and welcome back to part 41 of Star Trek Online. Right. What's this? Yeah, we can do that. Right, well. Yes. Let's start with that just to get rid of it. Just need to get within range.
Ah, come in. I have a special assignment that requires a delicate touch. A science ship on patrol in grid Beta 53-30 received an encrypted message from the Voth. This wasn't a message from a military ship or the Voth leadership. This was an encoded short-ranged burst from a Voth science outpost. I think we may have a friend in the enemy's ranks. It'd be best if any communication from our side didn't come from our leadership, for reasons you'll soon see. I want you to pursue a dialogue with this individual. See if we can turn them into an ally. That is all.
I'm trying to contact any member of the mammalian occupying force who is willing to open negotiations. I am Nellan Exel of the Voth Circle of Archaeology, and I believe that we have common scientific goals that can only be achieved without the interference of our respective militaries. Working alongside the best minds of the Voth Circles of Science, I have been studying this celestial structure, its function, and its original inhabitants. Our work has yielded some troubling information for those seeking to uphold the doctrine that we are the original intelligent species in the Delta Quadrant. The Voth Ministry of Elders maintains that science is only valid if it supports their own fictions of history. I've lost too many colleagues to this terrible government censorship. What I've been able to discover on my own and away from government interruptions is that this sphere was created by a race under direct control of a species called the Iconians. Even ignoring the huge cache of records we found here, the mere existence of this sphere proves that there are powerful entities my government refuses to acknowledge, perhaps to our ultimate doom. I will not be so naive. Left high and dry by my own people, I am left with few options. There must be a sympathetic ear out there that realizes we have entered the nest of an enemy that neither of us are prepared to face alone.
Right. Well, I think that was to do with the Dyson reputation. Right, well, let's get into Fluidic Destruction. The Undine have started to invade the Dyson Sphere. They have employed massive planet killers to destroy the Voth that were previously engaged in the Voth zone. Now the Undine have taken full control of a portion of the sphere and are seeking to destroy it. The Alliance has sent Admiral Chal Rex to lead the charge against the Undine. He could use your help, if you can spare it. Okay. Zone then. I'm probably going to cut the travel bout. Okay, and we're back. Admiral, we could use your help in the Undine battle zone. Can the Jackson plot a course to give us aid? Yeah.
Captain, you are in the Undine battle zone. Our goal is to close Fluidic rifts to destroy Undine planet killers. Here is our plan. This is a map of the battle zone. We have three different methods of closing the rifts. When a rift is open, the area is red. When we close a rift, it will change to blue. Closing rifts advances our progress, shown by this meter. When it is full, we can launch our attack on our planet killers. We must defeat at least one planet killer for the operation to be considered a success.
Good luck.
I guess while we're here, we'll give it a go. Thank you. something stupid.
Target shield has failed.
My sensors down.
Planet killers have been revealed. Make your way to their locations. The planet killers are now active. We have 10 minutes to destroy as many as possible.
Thank you.
Shielding is down. Focus fire on the planet killer. Planet Killer has been destroyed.
The only problem with this area, it takes so long to get across.
The bubble is down. Go after the planet killer. The planet killer has been destroyed.
There's two.
All three planet killers have been destroyed. That's excellent two. Work.
Right.
The Undine will return. But we have... Belay that. There is a massive Voth fleet inbound. All ships, return to the staging area. We must prepare for the Voth.
Destroy all the primates. This sphere will belong to us.
Right.
Hmm.
Voth are retreating.
Didn't really get a lot for that. Okay. Let's get out of here before the Undine get back. Right. The fight in the Undine battleground is going to last for a long time. Admiral Chalrex is going to need all the help he can get to push the Undine back and out of the sphere. Okay. Now, how long did that take? Yeah, I think that's fine for an episode. Well, didn't really advance the story much, but, you know, that'll be it for this one. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.